Hello. We'd like to talk to you for a couple of minutes, if that's all right.
Aye, you'd bother.
I'm sure you must be very busy, but we'd like to talk to you about our God and how we think that if you accept him into your life, you'll be much happier.
Aye, brilliant. And then I'll tell you how your life could be better if you got a Suzuki 350.
Yes. Well, our particular sect is...
Well, come in.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Anyway, in you come.
Nice house.
I live here. Well, not all the time, but, you know, like, when I'm here, I live here. Because sometimes I go out. I'm still alive when I'm out, but I'm just not living here, you know. Because, like, I've got to, say, the supermarket, or the pictures, or to... Do you want to sit on my sofa? It's a new sofa. Well, I mean, the idea of a sofa is not new, but it's, like, it's new to me. Well, I mean, it's not that new. I've got it relative about three... Well, anyway. this is my sofa, anyway.
Now... Our particular sect is known as the Jehovah's Witnesses.
Oh, I've never been a witness. Come to think of it, I've never been a Jehovah.
Yes, and we believe...
I saw an accident once, like, but I never got called. Which is a shame, because I'd like to be a witness, like in 12 Angry Men with Henry Honda. He's brilliant. You got the pictures?
No, we're not allowed.
Well, you would have seen Batman then.
No.
That's brilliant. I've seen it 8 times.
8 times?
Yeah, I still haven't seen Robin, though.
Well, we don't want to waste too much of your time.
You must be in it. I mean, you can't have Batman without Robin.
Yes, yes. Tell me, have you seen this book before?
Of course, maybe Robin was on holiday.
This book, have you seen it before?
Aye.
You have?
Oh, you were holding it when you came in.
It's called There's Much More to Life. Perhaps you'd like to read it.
Okay.
Not now, you know, in your own time.
Oh, no, I was going to say, it's going to take ages. I'm a bit of a slow reader. I'm good at looking at pictures, though. Because with pictures, it's just you can...
Can I ask, are you religious at all?
Oh, slightly.
And what sort of church do you go to?
One of the ones with a steeple. Say, I don't go, because I grew up.
We'll leave you with the book and perhaps call back another time to see, find out what your thoughts are.
You're gone already? I was going to show you some photographs of some churches I've never been to.
We must be going, I'm afraid.
Where do you go? I've got a book for you.
Suzuki 350.
Aye, it's the manual. It's a brilliant bike.
Not really my sort of thing, I'm afraid.
We could do a swap. I'll read this, you read that. Seems fair.
All right.
Our book actually costs 50 pence.
Oh, there you are.
Thank you.
The manual cost £1.
Well, nice talking to you.
Oh, before you go, are you going to give us your address? Oh, I'll come round and ask you what you thought of the manual.
No need.
It's not trouble.
No.
I don't mind doing it.
It's not necessary, please.
I'll tell you what, I could turn up on your doorstep and surprise you, because I know you like that sort of thing. Okay. See you all. Nice guys. I think I'll pop in and see them again.